You know, lastly, Chuck feels like he stole your thunder, and this is sour grapes from you. Like, it's personal because, in a way, you're jealous of him. How does hearing that out of his mouth fall on your ears?
Jealous of him? This guy can't even put a fucking sentence together, man. Are you kidding me right now? He's reaching for those grapes. He's trying to make his wine, and the wine's already sounding like a violin with that cheese and wine. We'll see you on November 24th. He can